countries like India, aviation, both of these nations are very dependent. So we have made a international which will be fixed in the government. So you can see in home, by building a home in India, we are writing there. We need this kind of education. But we are using more. After some months, we will get the between we not change the policy there. So we made this decision. Which will be fixed in the room, which is the LCD board, which will be in the room by using electric. So the immunity after if you use more than current to upgrade, it just will be fixed. If you drop it, you just break the power cycle. So the power and source will be extended.
Sir, so we use the LCD display, the buzzer, and the ODMC, which will connect to the phone. We will see the unit and the output. We use a relay module and a transformer. Relay module is connected with the AB and R. It will give information from to our home and EV. If we use.
And we also use an advanced system as IoT, which is one kind of things, which is a great thing. You can see the unit here also. If you are in some other country, if you are in Thailand, as in any of your family somewhere,
you can see
in your phone also.
So it is same school or different school?
Same school. Okay. Everyone all from 9th school.